On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't the shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. She's on for me. Hello! How you mama in there?
Whoa! Why'd you do that?
So I can identify next time I see her when I spear her.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You maybe want to turn off the camera.
Famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game. Remember, when planning a cemetery, try to avoid high-risk coastal areas. With its wary eyes and robust physique, the grouper is the very picture of brute strength. Especially large groupers have been known to swallow sharks whole, so the bad feelings here go both ways. An insatiable fish, the bull shark is 9/10 appetite. The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness. Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey. Bull shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet. Thank you. or muskie, is a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here. Called by some the pit bulls of the sea, bull sharks counter that pit bulls are the bull sharks of the animal shelter. Overhunting of Fautic's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator. The predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor. Thank you. natural food of bull sharks is anything they can cram in their gaping maw. By eliminating weaker specimens, the shark is strengthening the herd. As a result of industrial pollution and sewage wastewater, Dead Horse Lake was designated a Superfund site in 1996. Although the barracuda isn't prized as a commercial fish by humans, bull sharks will eat just about anything. Slicing jaws of the shark chop the grouper into morsel-sized pieces. Artists spent 16 years building this sculpture out of trash pulled from the lake, only to have it thrown back in the lake by intoxicated locals. Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection. The versatile grouper can be fried, grilled, skewered, used in soups, or made into a horrible tasting gelato. Until local police departments settle a dispute over jurisdiction, these two remain a popular attraction for selfie-seeking snorkelers. Using her quickness, the bull shark is able to escape serious injury. When canoeing, one should wear bright and noticeable clothing, but only if your color choices are on trend. Mother Nature is very strategic with her apex predators. Sure, this is about saving lives, but it's also about safeguarding tourism revenue. Flamingo boats have relatively few natural predators, with the exception of crocodile pool floats.
Are you kidding me?
No! Called by some the pit bulls of the sea, bull sharks counter that pit bulls are the bull sharks of the animal shelter. Hunting of Fautic's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator. The predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor. natural food of bull sharks is anything they can cram in their gaping maw. By eliminating weaker specimens, the shark is strengthening the herd. As a result of industrial pollution and sewage wastewater, Dead Horse Lake was designated a Superfund site in 1996. Thank you. prized as a commercial fish by humans. Bull sharks can eat just about anything. Slicing jaws of the shark chop the grouper into morsel-sized pieces. Artists spent 16 years building this sculpture out of trash pulled from the lake, only to have it thrown back in the lake by intoxicated locals. Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection. The versatile grouper can be fried, grilled, skewered, used in soups, or made into a horrible tasting gelato. Until local police departments settle a dispute over jurisdiction, these two remain a popular attraction for selfie-seeking snorkelers. Using her quickness, the bull shark is able to escape serious injury. When canoeing, one should wear bright and noticeable clothing, but only if your color choices are on trend. Mother Nature is very strategic with her apex predators. Sure, this is about saving lives, but it's also about safeguarding tourism revenue.
Dead Horse Lake needs a shark extermination.
Faster shark attacks? Okay, it's our problem now, Coast Guard.
Flamingo boats have relatively few natural predators, with the exception of crocodile pool floats.
Are you kidding me?